I just base stitch the V so I can check if it's actually perfect. And it looks really good, so I am good to go. Now I'm going to serge it and I'm going to stretch it out as I sew. Same thing here and same thing here. Okay, just going to serge it.